What is up, guys? Gaming Affiliate here. We're using some Tomb Raider gameplay. Actually, just got right from Tomb Raider, and that means that I didn't do any videos about me playing that game. I'm looking for audio or something. I didn't make any videos about it because I didn't do it. I don't know why. But I just bought this game on the Steam sale, and I think it was like $5. Yeah, $5. And we're excited, guys.
That the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead, adventure found me. In our darkest moments, when life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Graphics look good on the cutscene, the intro scene, but $5, guys? This is gonna be great, man.
Hello! Put some pressure on him!
You gotta run!
Leave that hole in!
Well, this stuff that is so annoying.
Where the hell are you?
Let's take him off. Alright, Square Enix. Yeah, I didn't think those freaking subtitles up. That stuff's annoying. I think it's gonna be that bad. Yeah. A production off. Crystal Dynamic.
Like this.
Wait, what?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. I see the solution.
This is gonna hurt.
Oh my gosh. There it goes. Boom. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Wait. Oh, okay. Come on, kid. You have to do that. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna take those subtitles off, guys, just real quick. They're annoying me.
Oh, God. No. No. What is this place?
Uh-oh.
What happened to you?
She got sacrificed by some cannibals. Hey, what up, the cup? Cannibals.
That was loud.
Attacked her. Ooh. She must be avenged, guys. Ruthless cannibals.
No, we must have
put it down. Put it down. It did. Yeah,
oh, damn it.
Rescue to examine the environment. Okay. Okay. I see what that's gonna do, my friend. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, game. Very good. I like it so far. Right. Move forward. Right. Find a way out.
I'm tied. Need to find a way out.
Fire! Give me fire! My sword! Fire from my sword!
What kind of contraption is this?
Let's ignite! Let's ignite it! What do you want me to do, right? I burnt it! What happened? Why would it? Game logic. Game logic. I assume I gotta repeat that step a couple of times. Maybe. Let's wait. Okay. I guess it's supposed to, I guess those arrows do something. Those red things. Let's keep watching. Let's keep going. What happens? Raptors are good, man. I love them. Laura. Yeah. Alright, so we got a few more boxes. Let's try those last two. Call up. I don't want to do it the wrong way. I'm just going to keep going one more time, guys. Make sure I have enough in that container up top. One more time, come on. Okay guys, a few more. Let that last barrel get in there. Okay, last barrel. Let's try it now. Yeah, it's cool. Let's try it. Okay. Okay, now what? Please don't let me do this all over again. Please, 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 please. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know, do I wait for the current to splash, or what do I do? Okay, let's wait for the current to splash first. Like that. Now do it. That worked. Great.
You gotta get out of here.
Maybe I didn't have to do it so many times, guys, but... I just want to try it and use it right first time. Am I supposed to press right mouse button, space, E, what? What am I supposed to do that part? I don't get it. It went by too quick. Left and right, left and right, left and right. F. Oh! That F or E. Do I do it when the circle is in the circle, or do I do it when it's red? I don't get it. Okay, I'm going to stop recording. I forget passing the fuck down. Got it. Perfect. Yeah, I'm going to keep going. Stop going. I get to the safe spot.
Go, 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 go.
There we go, guys. I'm gonna take a picture for Steam. Shoot. We get a good angle of something good. That's pretty dramatic right there. I like that. Nice. Sweet, man. Looks beautiful. I can't believe I played Tomb Raider back when I was like... how old was I? I was like 10 on the PlayStation 1. And I'm almost, what, 28? So it's been years, man. Amazing how technology has come so far, you know? But anyway, guys, those of you who watch this video, thank you for watching. And hope you guys enjoy a little bit. And I'm not doing this for views or for anything like that. I'm just doing it because I'm bored. So anyway, guys, thanks for sharing this time with me. Have a good one. Bye.